This week on Tri-A-logue.
And then the doctor came and he said he's had a massive heart attack and he'd had a seizure at the same time as he'd had the heart attack.
There was a stillness in his body. It was dead.
I got to the hospital, I ran out and I said, just help me, please help me. And everything just seemed so slow.
Tri-A-logue, this Thursday at 8:30, exclusive to SABC2.